On The Carrie Diaries, The CW takes you back to Carrie Bradshaw's high school days. And now they're at it again with The Sopranos Diaries. It's Tony and the gang like you've never seen them before, as teenagers in the 80s. And they're dealing with high school just like everybody else.
Hey, Tone. Silvio.
Tony, what are you waving on your face?
The shutter shades. They're totally rad.
They're ridiculous. Take them off.
Take a chill pill, Tone.
I don't take a chill pill. You take a chill pill.
Hey, just take off the glasses, will you, Paulie?
I don't want to.
Take off the glasses.
Oh, whoa, whoa, guys. I'm gonna have to ask you to watch your language in the halls. At least, take it out of consideration.
Thank you.
Why do you think you lose your temper so often, Anthony?
Do you understand the pressure that I'm under? I got a science project that's 2 weeks late, I'm 5 chapters behind in Tale of Two Cities, and I don't have a friggin' date to the dance.
Watch as the guys meet new friends.
Hey, Tom. Why don't you meet the new kid?
Hey, I'm Salvatore. Yeah, you can call me Sal.
I'm gonna call you Big Bussy.
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, Tom.
What?
Your sister Janice.
I want some money for the soda machine.
What do I look like, a f***ing bank?
Yeah, a fat f***ing piggy bank.
I should ring your f***ing throat, Janice.
TV Guide says the timeline is definitely off. I'm pretty sure none of these characters were in high school in the 80s. And Entertainment Weekly asks, is it possible they just saw costumes from the Carrie Diaries lying around and thought, should we just do another one while all this stuff is here?
You hear about this new Star Wars movie? This, Return of the Jedi?
Yeah, what about it?
They got bear people in it.
Bear people?
Yeah, called Ewoks. They're like little space bears.
Space bear? What's a space bear?
There's a planet where instead of people, they got bears.
Yeah, but our planet's got bears.
Yeah, but on this planet, the bears are the people. I can't figure this thing out! I'm gonna find this Rubik's guy, and I'm gonna shove it up his ass!
Keep dancing. Why are you stopping dancing?
I'm getting to get my spaghetti.
See Tony discover love for the first time.
Hey, Tony Soprano.
Carmela DeAngelis, hello.
Hey, you want to go to the dance with me?
I would. I'd like that very much.
That's tubular. I'm gonna moonwalk out of here.
And watch as he encounters his first heartache.
You think I'm gonna go to the dance with you after I find you under the bleachers with Annette Caluso?
Carmela, I told you, she was giving me biology notes.
What do you think, I'm an idiot? Screw you, Tony Soprano. I wish you were dead.
You know the swatch I gave you? I want it back.
Fine, here, take the swatch back and stick it up your ass.
Yes, I straight up need you to keep it down in the library.
People are trying to read.
Oh, you want to read? You want a book to read? I'll give you a book to read, Mr. Carter.
Here we go!
Don't do this!
Here we go! How do you like that? Call me Ishmael, you son of a bitch! Clamp, get me a bigger book!
I'm not getting you anything, you boombox!
You
I love you, Tony Soprano! I'm so
excited. Don't miss the show critics plural are calling a shameful resuscitation of an American classic. The Sopranos Diaries. Only on The CW. So